Saturday night. Police have not released many details, just that the driver was arrested on suspicion of drunk driving and hit and run.